And these boxes over here are ones that I pulled honey out of. There's a lot of extra honey laying in the cells after I extract. So instead of letting it just sit in the cells, I put it out and the bees are robbing it, since there's no nectar coming in from the flowers right now. That way they'll store it up in their hives and use it for the winter.
Wow, something's blooming. If you look, you can see the big yellow pollen packs on their legs, and some orange.